Even this deep in the mountains, huh? They really are all over the world.
They wanted to cause mass panic, though. You'd think they'd pick someplace a little more populated. Picking a place like this to show up, with no real roads or facilities, it's probably just to keep us busy. And sadly, it's working.
Well, hey, at least it's got the right mood to it, you know? Something like this could pop out at any moment.
Come on, sis, cut it out.
Not gonna happen.
You never know. You just never know.
Bingo! See? See?
Seriously, stop! Messing around like that could really get you hurt.
I was right. We never knew.
Damn!
Roger, hard to believe this can happen to people like that. We need to release them from their suffering right away.
Huh. Kind of ironic that their holy training is just gonna make it harder for them to die.
Save you. All right.
Every time. lucky. I'll bet you could learn a lot training here.
Why, Saya? We are gonna train here.
Can I think about that for a bit?
Ho, ho, ho!
So, this is our Confucius sorcerer, isn't it? I guess he's still in control of the Jiangshu.
He doesn't look as strong as all that. He's probably got something up his sleeve. I give my all for this guy.